Discovery 这个影片可以说深受感动，这是我每天上班的地方，我从来没有想到在 Discovery 的摄影机下会变得这么美。我将来每天上班会更珍惜每一天的日子。这节目这整个过程让我们重新发现了台湾，也让我们在台湾的人重新发现了自己。Let me just make a comment on the whole program. The Discovery Channel helped the world to discover Taiwan, and you help we the Taiwanese rediscover our land and people. Thank you.
She is one of Taiwan's most recognizable landmarks and home to a building that has witnessed a century of change from Japanese colonization to democracy.
The top man sets the example by always being punctual. For President Ma Ying-jeou, the building holds special significance as he has known it since he was a young man.
1981年的9月17号我是担任第一局的副局长，感觉非常的不一样，能够为元首服务当然是感觉到非常的荣幸。那个时候从来不会想到有一天我会变成中华民国的总统。
President, Secretary General and other key figures are always on the move, so everyone relies on a five light system to keep track of who is currently in the office.
如果有在府内的话，那个相关的灯号就会亮起来，好，比方蓝灯就代表总统，黄灯是代表副总统，红灯是秘书长，那另外人各代表另外两位副秘书长，所以这样也是方便说府内的幕僚啊，或者是一些主管，他能够了解说目前长官他是不是在府内，那有时候讨论事情或者是要咨询一些意见的话，比较好做一些判断。
Day, its doors are opened, an invitation to people to come see their government at work.Volunteers guide groups through its halls. Wen Qi is only 13 and has been a guide here for 2 years.
有的人就会不相信，就是说小学生也可以导览，因为他们通常可能就只听成人志工讲话。